the JAMA Network.
Hello, my name is Melissa Paluzny. I'm a staff psychologist and clinician investigator at the Minneapolis VA Medical Center and an associate professor at the University of Minnesota Medical School. Within the VA healthcare system, nearly one quarter of veterans returning from the wars in Iraq and Afghanistan have a diagnosis of post-traumatic stress disorder, or PTSD. PTSD is a psychiatric condition that, if left untreated, can lead to increased risks of comorbidity, poor quality of life, and disability. Fortunately, there are evidence-based treatments for PTSD. However, as many as 60% of veterans do not begin these treatments or drop out early from these treatments. In addition, some veterans do not show clinically significant changes even after completing these first-line treatments. Therefore, testing novel treatments for PTSD in this population is important. The goal of our study was to compare mindfulness-based stress reduction to an active, credible control condition, presence-centered group therapy, as a treatment for PTSD. We included 116 veterans who all met criteria for the diagnosis of post-traumatic stress disorder, or sub-threshold PTSD. We determined PTSD diagnoses based on clinical interviews that were conducted by evaluators that were blind to the condition that veterans were randomized to. Eligible veterans were randomly assigned to the mindfulness-based stress reduction group or the presence-centered therapy group. Veterans completed 9 weeks of treatment, and we assessed outcomes both throughout the treatment, following treatment, and at a 2-month follow-up period. Using an intent-to-treat analysis, we found that both treatments improved significantly over the course of treatment and at the 2-month follow-up. However, those veterans that were randomly assigned to the mindfulness-based stress reduction group showed significantly greater improvements in PTSD symptoms, not only at the end of treatment, but at the 2-month follow-up. We concluded from this study that mindfulness-based stress reduction is efficacious in improving symptoms of PTSD among veterans. However, the magnitude of these effects is modest. The findings of this study are very promising. However, future research needs to validate our findings in other samples and at other centers. In addition, research needs to consider the role that mindfulness-based stress reduction programs may play in VA PTSD programs.